Oh, Father dear, I oft times hear you speak of Erin's Isle. Our lofty scenes and valleys green, our mountains rude and wild. To say it is a lovely land wherein a prince might dwell. Oh, why did you abandon it? The reason to me tell. Oh, son, I love my native land with energy and pride. Till a blight came over all my crops, my sheep and cattle died. My rent and taxes were too high, I could not them redeem. And that's the cruel reason why I left old Skibbereen. Oh, well do I remember that bleak December day. The landlord and the sheriff came to drive us all away. They set my roof on fire with their cursed English gleam. And that's another reason why I left old Skibbereen. Your mother too, God rest her soul, fell on the snowy ground. She fainted in her anguish, see the desolation round. She never wrote, passed away from her life to mortal dream. And found a quiet grave, my boy, in dear old Skibbereen. And you were only 2 years old, and feeble was your frame. I could not leave you with my friends, you bore your father's name. I wrapped you in my coat of mour at the dead of night unseen. I heaved a sigh and bade goodbye to dear old Skibbereen. Oh, father dear, the day may come when an answer to the call. Each Irishman with feeling stern will rally one and all. I'll be the man to lead the band beneath the flag of green. When loud and high we'll raise the cry, revenge for Skibbereen.